that I'm cured, Doctor, may I reintegrate my unit?
Pinhead! Pinhead! McCall is a pinhead!
Yes, sir, Colonel!
Has our new patient recovered his wits? So, my friend, I hear you suffer from amnesia.
Yes, sir, Colonel!
Shut up!
Relax. Plain Rock is blessed with an excellent neurology center.
Well, has he spoken?
Patience, he only just came to.
Number one wants the names of his accomplices. That number 17 imposter may not be the only one who's infiltrated the group. Examine his chest as well. Tell me if you find traces of the 3 bullets I put in him. I'm starting to doubt this man's identity.
I'll take care of it right away. Hose him down and bring him to me.
No sudden moves, friend. Yes, sir, Colonel!
Step forward.
Follow me. Down the stairs.
Dr. Michael to room 11.
Who's this? You were supposed to bring me the soldier.
Dr. Johansson's orders.
Derek and Jerry will be disappointed.
What's wrong with him?
Okay.
Oh, you lucky dog. Got the whole bathroom all to yourself.
Did you see that, Derek?
Looks like there's a new kid in town.
Here, boy. Here, boy.
Leave him to me. You can have him after.
What the?
Let's go! Johansson's waiting for us.
Could I ever be the same? I cannot recall my name. All has gone away in the night. Black is slowly filling my mind as I feel lost in this world. Don't look at me with those eyes. I can't stand to see you cry. You can't fly, you can't hide. You can close your mind, I'll still be on the run, trying to escape my prison mind.
Glorious day.
Can someone give me directions? I'm not around here.
Yeah.